Former Arsenal star Lukas Podolski was recently sent off during his own charity football tournament after angrily confronting a referee. The ex-German international was competing in the Schwanzland Region Cup at his current side's Groningen Zebrics as the first of the five other European outfits on an indoor pitch. Podolski has been involved in the initiative for many years, however, in their semi-final clash with Rot-Weiss Essen, things took a turn for the worse.